I live in New York City, and the reason that I live there is because it's the only place that I feel sane. I'm serious. If you're seeing a psychiatrist now, you're pissing money away, fly to New York City, and get on a subway. Nothing can make you feel better than sitting in front of a guy who's whacking off, singing Happy Days or Here Again. You certainly feel a whole lot better about yourself. I usually realize at that point, gee, I've thought of a lot, but I never thought of that.